and then bring Matt up and then go home. We're going to do one more and then bring Matt back, and then we're going to go home. What do you want to do? Oh, Sam.
I should say do the short keep up, but do the John Denver.
Okay.
Thank you.
sooner.
Can I make it through? That's the only question.
Joe's got it. Alright, I'm gonna give it a try. It's a new song, I'm gonna see if I can pull it off. I'm gonna do my best with this one. It's not really gonna be worth it. Probably it's gonna be out of date in about a week or so. Well, we'll see if I can pull this one off. It's got a lot of words.
It does have a lot of words.
The word memo is never gonna be the same.
They're good words.
Well, it's getting hard just to follow in the news. Don't matter what your views, it's a scramble just to follow along. About the time a singer tries to put it in a song. It's getting really hard to believe. It's been going on for so long. Talk about the mail, about the warrant and the dossier reported, and the drum kit, big one, a diplomat from down under when he flipped. All that left was a memo about the warrant and the dossier reported, and the nuclear deterrent is the only card playing in his hand. Trouble brewing all around, immigration shut down, every day they're driving nature to the wall. And all authoritarians are looking out for all their friends, and they won't even say whether or not they took the call. And things are looking pretty good, fan of flames knock on wood, they didn't even know the skinny bow was wired. And they talked about the memo, about the warrant, and the dusty reported, and the Moscow bits, all the tricks, cheese whips, oil pits, when it hit the
Yeah, 5 minutes.
Oh, it's so short.
So I wanted to hear the skinny guy that was wired.
Wow. Okay, I'll get this one back to you.
We'll see if it's any good. I mean, it's a microchip in there.
Yeah.
Yeah, he could stick it inside of his throat. Except he's probably got a chip in there already.
It's, you know, it's a shotgun and it's this way, so, you know, one way or the other.
Man, thanks.